Thank you for joining me today. I'm Michael McReynolds. I'm a product manager in the Azure Confidential Computing team. And I'm here today to show you a demo of Intel TDX and to help you get started using the Azure portal. First, let's recap a little on confidential computing. Data can exist in three forms. It's either at rest, it's in transit, or it's in use. To now, the industry has standard encryption capabilities that help you protect your data at rest and in transit. However, data in use protections are still early in their implementation. Confidential computing's goal is to help address that missing piece of the puzzle, helping organizations further protect their data by encrypting it while it's in use. To now, we've worked very closely with Intel on Intel SGX technologies. This enables you to achieve the smallest trust boundary for your workload. It enables you to even protect your data from your own VM admins. However, for organizations looking for an easier path to confidentiality for their legacy applications, Intel TDX-based confidential virtual machines helps you address this path. And it's as simple as provisioning and deploying a virtual machine, and we're going to demo that. We've also worked really hard with the Linux community to broaden support for Intel TDX in the distros that are available. Canonical, Red Hat, and SUSE all support this today. And of course, you can choose Windows Server or Windows 11 as well. Also, you can verify the authenticity of the hardware that your virtual machine is running on and its software stack using either Azure Attestation or Intel Trust Authority, if you prefer operator independent attestation. So next, we're going to jump over to the demo and walk you through the Azure portal experience. So here we're in the Azure portal. And let's walk through the creation process. First, I'll create a virtual machine. First, you have to specify the name of your virtual machine. Select your region. Next, you select your availability options. For this demo, I will select no infrastructure redundancy required. The security type is when you will switch it to a confidential virtual machine. So I'll switch it over from trusted launch to confidential virtual machine. And then the next step is to select a image that supports confidential VMs. So I'll select Ubuntu Server 2204. We have lots of different sizes to choose from, either the DC or the EC series. Each option gives you the capability to have more vCPUs or memory ratio. For this demo, I'll pick a DC2. So I've selected my VM size. The next step is to provide the SSH key or the password. I've pre-populated both username and password, and I've selected the SSH port 22. In the disks pane, we offer the capability to do confidential OS disk encryption, which enables you to further encrypt your OS disk. I've selected that. We enable you to do either platform managed key or customer managed key. For this demo, I'll select platform managed key. And then we come through to review and create. The validation of the VM creation is occurring now. And then we create. The deployment is initializing and beginning. As you can see, the deployment is in progress. We've created the VNIC, we've created the network security group, and the virtual machine is being created. Now you can see the deployment is successfully completed. We can come over to the resource. You can see here that my virtual machine is in the running state. We've selected the DC2. Here you can come down and check that the security type is indeed confidential. We've also enabled secure boot and the virtual TPM. The next step is to connect to the virtual machine. So I'm going to connect here directly from the Azure portal. Going to select the Azure CLI. After I've selected it, I configure JIT on this virtual machine. And the command line will open. So now we've connected to the virtual machine. You can run a simple LSCPU and verify that this is indeed running Intel Xeon processors. And that's our demo for today. Thank you so much for joining us today. I hope you enjoyed the demo. To get started using Intel TDX, check us out at aka.ms/acc docs. And thank you so much again.